Everybody needs love. Okay. Everybody wants love.
But always remember to trust in feelings. Take me by the hand and find a way over the clouds to celebrate. The greatest thing about being in LA is all the wonderful people I've met.
The United Way is an amazing group of dedicated people.
A loaned associate tells the community of givers about the needs in the community. And what we find out a lot of the times is that the people that are giving are also sometimes the ones that are the most in need.
This is a wonderful opportunity to give back to the community and meet a million different people.
Passion and love go hand in hand, and when you have both of those things together, anything can be accomplished.
I really enjoyed meeting Ron Wilson of the Royce Learning Center. He was always so passionate about the United Way.
The greatest person I've met is Perron Scott at South Coast. She has her United Way campaign down to a T, and she has great shoes.
She's a go-getter.
And to hear the different experiences people have been through and how United Way has benefited them, so I'm very grateful of that.
I saw young adults making barely over minimum wage donating over $5 per paycheck to the United Way.
Privilege this year of talking to the employees of St. Joseph's about our United Way, but that also gave me the opportunity to thank them, because on March 20th of this year, when my husband went in with a heart attack, they saved his life.
I just hated public speaking, but now it's become second nature to me.
I would love to do this again. It's just a great, rewarding experience, and I just give my heart into it.
18 strangers coming together, becoming friends, and working for a common cause for the United Way of the Coastal Empire campaign. This is definitely a love worth celebrating.